This tall, narrow entrance at South Sea's Odeon recalls that of the nearby Portsmouth Odeon, and it too was the work of Andrew Mather's practice. In 1973, his extensive entrance area was put to little practical use. Its large auditorium still seated over 1,500 people. In 1977, this Odeon was taken over by an independent, renamed the Salon, and eventually closed in 1983.